little kids. I swear.
Chroooona, did you throw up?
No.
Yeah, you did. You're lying to me. You're lying to your own mother.
I'm sorry, Mommy. I didn't mean to lie to you.
That's what you get. Come over here and you get a whole big old spanking.
Okay, I'm bleeding over. Give me my spanking, Mommy. That's a little bit too far. I'm sorry.
I don't think it's far enough.
Playing along, I swear.
Listen. Chroooona is a good man.
Yo, that guy can dance. Holy shit. Are you seeing that shit?
What guy?
That guy right there. That guy can dance.
Yo, Silver Boy, start dancing.
It's just girl, the emote. It's not me. I'm not good at dancing at all. It's just
I'm good at dancing. Look at me. I'm dancing. I'm dancing.
Chroooona, do the Chroooona. Ready? Chroooona.
Yeah.
Everybody do it together. Ready? Chroooona.
Okay, now you got it. Now everybody's got to do it. That's how it goes. Everybody do the Chroooona. Ready?
You.
Ready?
You do it too.
Especially
yo,
you.
I don't know about this desktop though.
Okay,
oh, come
all you
on,
have,
dude.
All you have to do
did
is
you
say
get the
it.
Go Rift?
No.
Okay, on the count of three, everybody scream Chroooona in the R fashion. Ready? 1, 2, 3.
Chroooona!
That's what I'm talking
yeah,
about!
Yeah, there you go, buddy. We got
except
one,
for
we
you.
Got one.
We got one for the team. What is this small thing? Why don't you talk?
Yeah, come
talk.
On. Come on, little small spirit fairy fox lady. Who's actually probably a dude IRL?
Yo, we got fucking Garfield.
Lasagna, if you can throw me some meat. No? I'll eat you two lasagnas for an hour.
Chroooona, I want to show you something really funny.
Okay.
You missed one.
Is that the Hokage?
Yeah. There you go. Go look to the left.
Yeah.
Left. Right. Go there. To the left. That one.
This?
Yeah, that's your boost.
I want it.
Go look yourself in the bear.
Are you gonna have to do it to him?
Babe. Oof. How you doing? My hand's touching my wall right here. I can't reach over. And... hey, babe. How you doing? Yo, you're putting on my face, bitch. Oh, shit.
Is that working on you?
Yeah.
I'm seeing something, but I can't comprehend what's. Drown in despair. This is drown in despair. Whoa.
There you go.
There you go.
Do it to him.
I think you made them backwards, right?
Yeah, it's like that. You just hold that.
Oh, I'm seeing something in my face.
Hold that like that. I just did it.
I'm seeing a Madara or something.
Yeah. He's using his jutsu on you.
Damn. Oh, my vision's blocked by a jutsu. No, you fell. I'm falling for you. What kind of instrument does that guy have on his back? What kind of instrument is that guy on his back?
I think it's a ukulele. You are my friend. I
vomit all over yourself.
Oh yeah, high five. Which
you had me. And you little
yo, you fucking better add her. She asked you to. Add her, you bitch.
Add me.
Oh, at that point I don't think I have a choice.
Yeah, you fucking know you don't have a choice. You have to add her. She asked you to. Come on, man.
All right, you got me. I gotta do it now.
I sent you guys from.
I know I got you. Okay, goodbye, Renee. I'm getting off for tonight.
Goodbye, Chroooona.
It was fun talking to you.
See you later. Bye-bye.
One more high five.
Bye, Chroooona.
Have a good night. Good night, random person. I don't know. I don't know how to leave VR chat.
Kapoof.
Kapoof. Bruh. Bruh. What the fuck? What time is it?
so I need a warm up. I'll back that at the warm up.
What are you doing as a small child?
Small. 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 Can I do it?
What new Jitsu sign is that?
What the fuck? I'm gonna do Jutsu? It's a fucking Goku, you fucking potato. Alright, let's do a game. Fuck. Yo, Ollie, what's another good game? No, he left.
Little friend made a portal somewhere else.
Ah, fucker. She probably was crushing on Chroooona.
I mean, weren't we all though?
Why is this place full of animus and aliens?
Hey, Goku, don't judge. You're an alien yourself.
I know, I am a fucking animal. Yeah, actually, I'm an alien.
Leave me alone. I'm just gonna sit on the couch and do my own thing.
What the fuck?
Cloud, you got that big sword. Kill it. Kill it now.
I don't know if I can only slash that. It's too fast.
Oh my gosh, Buzz! Oh my god. Oh my god, Buzz, I love you.
Oh dear Buzz, lord, that's a monstrosity.
Please.
You've seen what Buzz. I saw earlier. The circle.
What the fuck is happening?
Oh no.
Wait.
Where's Woody? What have you done with him?
Where's Harry Potter?
Does this alien need some love?
Okay. Where is Woody?
Yo, oh, what no, the no. fuck?
He's fighting me.
Is this the Mangekyou Sharingan?
Oh my god.
They're both fighting me.
I don't know.
Damn, alien kind of dummy thick.
How do we get out of it?
Damn.
This is an unskippable cutscene.
I think we gotta wait for it to be over.
Ah, bruh.
Nice. So I take it that's what happened to Woody.
Nice.
Hey you.
What?
You got a nice ass.
No, I was built.
Can I get built too?
Kind of happens where you already exist, so it can't. We're biometrics.
I can already taste the demonetization.
We were genetically engineered to be superior to you in every way.
Okay.
And it failed miserably, by the way. I mean, look at us.
Oh, yeah. Your arms are really long.
I mean, we got big heads, but they ain't got brains between them.
Get your hand away from me.
Like I said, this one's mute and retarded, so you can kind of guess what the rest of our race is.
I can tell. Oh my god, Bryce, what are you doing?
What even are you?
Bryce,
a very beautiful Pokemon.
if this is a Pokemon,
beautiful Pokemon.
Hello, Mega Absol.
Hey, somebody just give me some respect at least.
That's what it's called?
Yes.
After the third generation, they just ruined it. You are the result.
I don't know his pronouns.
SMH, I have to close the door on you for that.
I was fine with the first three generations, but after that, they just ruined it. And you are a perfect result of that.
Mirror, yes.
Yay. Damn. It's gone.
You want me?
Oh, come on, you gotta admit, too. After a while, they just have... Oh, you didn't leave.
I was inside of you for a bit.
Hey. Oh. Hey,
what the fuck? Goku? Did you become an Absol?
Indeed. Is everyone just gonna pet me?
Can you...
Yes. You're Goku, down low.
Can you deal with this?
Why the fuck is there a naked man?
I don't know.
Yo, I think that's a new Pokemon, actually.
No, don't do that. What the fuck is so creepy?
Yeah. Can I ask you something?
What?
Isn't it true that after the third generation, they basically ruined Pokemon, and this is the result?
Well, actually, in this generation, I was okay with it. But anything really, like, when it came to, like... No, I can't do it. That's why I won't get the new Pokemon game. Really? It's all good in the Game Boy series. Just the Game Boy series.
And I would say some of the DS games are okay, but not much else.
Like Diamond and Pearl were okay.
I think the first one I ever got was Gold.
I got
Gold is a good one.
Because my cousin Jeremy gave them to me. They were fun
Emerald
games.
Was my favorite growing up.
Liked Emerald. Gold. Like, just Gold, because I know it was the director's cut of Red and Blue. It was still very good. Like, it's still good.
I can chew with this duck. Give me this duck.
I don't... Oh, that. Oh, the robot's still around. I figured he might have left. He's not really been involved in the conversation.
Mm-hmm. No.
Do you know?
Do you know the way?
Huh? What?
Oh, don't bring up that.
Why are you calling me out? Why are you attacking me?
Because you've been silent. Because...
I was looking at avatars.
This is my only avatar.
That's the only one you need.
I know.
That's a good question. Have you done
anything come with me, police. Come with me. Come with me. I need to show you something. I need to report something.
What is that, sir?
We don't.
Alright.
I would like to show you Exhibit A. This thing.
Oh my god, I'm a chili.
This thing right here.
Okay.
God, no, this is just a fucking champion Earl Roberts. And so why would you? He's just having a nice day.
He's floating and slithering. Oh god, that's something you need to take care of right there.
Yeah, he's a plinking champion.
Hey, get away from me, freak.
Yeah, everything okay?
Are you okay?
Why the fuck is there a crocodile? What the fuck is there's little animals, little fucking FBI agents everywhere?
So are you guys
doing
right now?
Excuse me, ma'am, did you just have
that's
a man
illegal
voice?
Head
yes,
that's
I
a legal
did.
Head
thank you for noticing.
ma'am, you're gonna have to come down with us to the station. That was a legal head pat without consent.
You're gonna wanna run. These were the same people that took me back to the base. Run.
Are you harassing the lolly police?
I'm putting that
for sure.
Okay.
Pursue. Never take me back. I refuse to go back.
Go.
They're a visitor.
Let's just pursue.
Oh, really?
I will follow.
Slayer, can we ask you a couple of questions?
Oh god, get away from me!
Ma'am, please. She's resisting. Might as well
Ma'am, don't worry.
You get a free donut.
It's okay. Don't be scared.
I have a pillow. Get away. I have a pillow.
Hold on. Calm down.
She has a weapon.
It's just a couple. It's just a question.
I can't fucking jump off this.
I don't know. All right,
Grace, your character. Oh my god, they're all
okay. Good question, you guys. Can I get that avatar so I can join you?
I can't. We can't do that. Sorry.
Oh, come on. It's a cool avatar. I mean... So, quick question. Like, are you ancient lollies or actual lollies?
Could you pose that question one more time?
Are you actual lollies or ancient lollies? Like, are you 1,000 years old or actual lollies?
I think this man's drunk.
I'm pretty sure, too. Let me write this down.
I don't have opposable thumbs.
I don't like how you're slithering.
Arrest this man!
Arrest him!
Don't arrest.
He's harassing me. You should arrest
that's
him.
That's something King Champ and Earl Roberts. He's just training.
Hello then.
Why?
Cause I like
him. Hey, back on my Goku.
I know, I took myself to that world, and then I took her to that world. Tell you.
Can you chop his head off? Can you just devour him?
I like his soul.
Please, just ruin his life. My goose. Chop off his head.
You will be killing the goose if you do that. You'll be killing the goose if you do that.
Kill the goose if you gotta.
Do I want the goose?
I mean, the goose might need it. I mean, he's bit into it a fair bit. Might be a mercy kill at this point.
I'm just trying to open a door.
And
how do you?
Doors are rather hard to jump.
We're just checking around. Have you seen anything illegal activities? Any like illegal headpats, contraband, anything like that?
Sir,
we got a runner. He just jumped out the window.
Oh. We got a runner, a sloth running.
Slightly suspicious.
Okay. For a sloth, he's pretty fast.
Some poor fool in his truck sees a blinding light and gets sucked up into a ship, whispered off to God knows where, and we just do whatever we want. They were fun.
Gosh, what's this little shit? Hi.
Goku, make this pepper into salsa.
Whoa, what the hell? That's offensive.
Slightly overkill.
Salsa.
Please,
good, thank
stay
you,
away
Goku.
From me. Stay
thank
away
you,
from
Goku.
Me and my family. Don't ever look at me again.
Christ
help, I
want to
go.
Yeah, I will lagging so...
I'm all fucked up.
Really? This is why we play Roblox.
Oh god, you play Roblox?
I was playing, what's it called?
We play Roblox.
Arsenal?
Please stop resisting.
I was playing Arsenal earlier. because I never played it before, so I started playing it.
Oh, that's my little friend. That was Cloud.
Bryce, come to a room. I want to say something.
Can you hear me?
And yes, I can hear you, but follow me. I want to say something.
Domestic disobedience. Domestic disruption.
I am the definition.
Whoa. We get it. You're a pubescent little boy. Okay, that sounds like a chick. It's okay, dude. You don't gotta cut.
Hey, quick question.
Let's roll. Let's
does anyone know where? Does anyone know any worlds where I can get like some avatars?
What was
going on,
gamers?
I said, what's good, fellow gamers?
I get off at 5.
Ew, who the fuck said that?
That wasn't very nice.
Hello, fellow gamers.
I'm never most.
You didn't have to be mean about it. I did.
I'm leaving, good boy.
Boy.
Bye. It's okay. We're our friends. Don't worry, I'll be back, okay?
What a great camera angle, but okay.
I don't know what the fuck is going on, but... it's okay, I'll be back on tomorrow night. How about that?
So kind.
Don't look up my pants.
I don't have a choice.
It's okay, you big-headed little freak. Yeah, I already added them.
You knew Goku.
Do you want to be added? Okay. Don't you talk shit.
I'm not a
it's
cat.
Little friend. You fucking freak.
You're
a freak.
You little
oh god, it's a 12-year-old. It's okay, don't worry. Where are you going?
I have to go far away from here.
I'll see you later.
Oh god.
Oof.
Sounds like.
The fuck you talking about, huh? What are y'all talking about?
Banging up there?
The audacity.
I wish.
I'm banging my McDonald's
burger
over here.
I am so laggy. I don't like this.
I honestly
are you a
know.
Fucking chili pepper? Dude, that's so hot. Yeah, like fucking spicy.
What they say.
Wait,
girl, why does that have like this like pointy
ass? Watch
so
that mouth, mister.
Are we banging? No.
Might be your dog.
Sorry. It
sounded like you were banging.
No, not at
all. Dog's one way to put it.
Not like that.
Aw, damn.
You want a pillow, though?
A pillow?
No, alright. Yeah,
pillow?
I was gonna give it to you, but somebody just snatched it out of my hand.
Yo, somebody come get their dog.
You deserve this pillow, because it's cuter than all the other pillows. Here you go. Well, somebody just stole it again. Do not do that.
No,
you fucking weeaboo.
No, fuck.
Fuck you. I'm trying to give this pillow to that chili pepper over there.
Please.
I bet you can't crash me. I've got 210 HP.
Here you go. Come take it. Here. It's yours.
Grab it. Give me
let's go to the next spot before I slap Inferno.
Anyway.